All right, you guys, this is the finished look. I did a collab with my homegirl Yasmin Bianca. Make sure you guys follow her. Her name and her channel will be in the description below. Yes, it's the same homegirl with the shade. That took 12 minutes and 13 minutes. Thank you. But I used the Huda Beauty palette to my obsessions. The one I had to fix. And added a little bit of black from my Shadow Couture palette, Anastasia Beverly Hills. And this is NARS Star Woman Power Matte Lip Pigment. Alright, so thanks you guys for tuning in. I just added a little bit of black liner with this NARS and Straw Woman, and it gave me the really good look that I like. Wanderlust is the shirt, and I have on some white and black pants. So if you guys want a Wand Curl tutorial, let me know. Thanks for watching. Peace.